Republican legislator Kevin Hartwick says there's no place for tax hikes in Erie County Executive Chris Collins' proposed 2011 budget.
I will not vote for a tax increase.
The Republicans submitted an amendment proposal calling for 20% salary cuts for legislators, minority majority leaders, and the legislature chair.
We can make some cuts, dollar out for every dollar back in for the libraries or the culturals or the controller's office or anything. I'm on board with that.
My budget amendments call for
fellow Republican legislators Ed Rath and Lynn Dixon also submitted a similar joint amendment proposal.
Legislators on both sides of the aisle.
On the other side of the aisle,
we in fact tightened the belt by $101,000.
A Democratic caucus wants to restore $4 million for libraries and $1.2 million for cultural organizations.
These cuts are disproportionately more severe to the city, I think, than the suburbs.
The Democrats also want to restore $1 million to counter controversial proposed cuts to Comptroller Mark Poloncarz's office.
His department faced the biggest cut in county government, clearly a political move on the part of the executive.
Madam Chair.
Chairwoman Barbara Miller-Williams says party politics is wasting the taxpayers' time.
They're not concerned about party affiliations. They want the services delivered, and they want them delivered now.
Miller-Williams plans to add her own proposal, which she says will be a combination of the three prior submissions, by Friday.
The big meeting, you know, the World Series, if you will, the Super Bowl, is going to be next Tuesday.
The legislature plans to vote on the budget amendments November 30th before it heads to the county executive's desk. In Erie County, Nikki Mayo, YNN.